Nice to meet y'all.
Nice to meet you as well.
Now, by your due date, it says you're 36 weeks, right?
Yes.
Okay. I'm just going to give you a heads up. It's usually too far along to get pictures at 36 weeks.
Really?
But I'm going to try my best, okay? But if I can't get any pictures, I'm not going to charge you, okay? So I'm just going to do my best. I'll know probably within the first 10 minutes if we get pictures wrong.
Okay.
A lot of it depends on the position of the baby and the fluid. And that's what happens. Once the babies get past 34 weeks, they just start to get a lot bigger, right?
Space-wise.
Moms have a harder time drinking enough fluid, mm-hmm. I mean water, to get the fluid. But we're going to try. I've gotten them at 39 weeks before.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So it just depends.
It just depends.
Yes, ma'am.
That is when she comes to contact. But okay. We're going to do our best here. Okay. So I just need you to lay down. We're going to watch everything up here on this big screen.
Okay.
You guys are. And we're gonna see what we can see. So, are we having a boy or a girl?
It's a girl.
All right. Lots of girls this month.
Yeah.
That's good. More of us in the world.
Yep.
Keep it in black and white at first, and then try to see what position the baby's in. And once I get the baby's face framed, I flip it to color.
Okay.
Yes. Just so you don't think
okay.
I'm crazy.
Yes. Drink a lot of water.
The fluid is all this right here is black, mm-hmm. and it's real clear. Sometimes ladies come in here and it's like super gray, like
the cloudy, babies. Like yeah.
And it's you can't get
you
your
can't
pictures.
See anything. Yeah.
So this may be promising. I'm just gonna see what we got. She's got something in her way. I'll tell you, maybe an elbow or hand. Make sure she's probably head down over here. Yeah. So baby's got some hair.
I see that, those lines, yeah.
Baby's got some hair.
She always has her hand, like she's just so tired. What's she be doing
right now?
Those cheeks.
Oh,
she's frowning.
Girl, you're being good so far.
Let's see that circle up there, yeah. That's what be pressing against you, yeah. You feel that all the time.
She's trying to sleep on that arm.
sister said that was here.
Yeah. She did. She sure did. Karen did too.
Baby, I've had all day.
Is she?
I can't believe it.
This
far along. It makes my day.
I get
like this.
Well, I haven't seen her in ultrasound since 9 weeks.
Oh, my goodness. They're not allowing you in.
Right.
That's just so wrong. I wish they would.
Yeah.
Change that. Of course, it helps my business when I don't.
Right, true.
That's like those roofers, you know, right. Those darn storms, but they want
them. They want them, yeah. That is so true. He's sticking up.
Yeah, sticking up, floating in the water.
It's too funny.
Oh, girl. Lay down for a little bit.
See that.
I'm grab it. My
foot. Oh my god.
That is her foot.
That is her foot mm-hmm. kicking you?
Oh
my god.
Oh
wow.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's beautiful. Oh my god, the baby's so green. Look at her.
She's like, you know, y'all are yellow.
Yes, you.
Like she ate a lemon there.
That face.
Yes.
That is too funny. There goes this one.
Oh, that is too cute.
Speaker, look at that nose.
Okay, I'm playing now.
I'm gonna say it kind of looks like it.
I can see.
close is yeah. as close to your lips. Yes, he on her toes. Like this.
Oh.
Your leg is
so awesome. Look at that cheek.
Just fat.
Her eye.
She looks confused.
Like, what's going on?
We got 45 photos. I'm telling you, she did good.
Yeah.
She's gonna be one of my Facebook models.